Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thank you for clicking on this video and joining me for some more Dark Souls 3 Arch Dragon Peak Edition. Because that's where we are. And I think I need to go... I know I need to go that way. Because I came from that way, where there's a bell somewhere. There it is. But I'm not supposed to ring it yet. According to a message. Yeah, right there. It says not to. Yeah. Because evidently, once it's rung, nothing will remain. Or nothing will be the same or something. I don't know what the other message said. But let's go over here. And probably hang out with enemies. Yep. Okay. Weird. Yes, of course. Very good. You jackass. I hate these things. Stop shooting fire at me. Douchebag. Is that the same bell? Or a different one? Huh. Okay. Well, this way's a dead end. And then there's an enemy over there. And a tower. With a princess at the top of it. Maybe? No? Probably not? Oh, it's a lizard. Oh! I did not know you could shoot fire. Let's talk about that. I said talk, not headbutt me. Yeah. Nice try, bud. Mimic? Nope. Now, I'm not trying to jinx myself, but I haven't ran into a mimic in a while. What is going on up here? Didn't like that. Okay, well, here's an NPC that I'm probably gonna have to fight. He looks serious. Can I backstab you? No. Oh my god. You hit hard. What the hell? That was stupid on my part. Can you stop at the boom? There you go. I am doing almost no damage to you. What is that? Oh. I had an opportunity there and I screwed it up. Backstab, buddy. Didn't work. No. Oh my. Dude. Not so much. Trying to stun lock me? Oh my god, you almost killed me. All right, dude. What the hell was that about? Took your dragon tooth and your great shield. And your slab. And this is dead. And I only have 3 flasks left. Come on. I guess I'm gonna go up here. Oh, there's more. There's more enemies. Nope, I'm not coming to you. I'm gonna mess with your big friend here. Get him to, Oh, there's more. Yeah, that's right. I did it. That was set. Oh my, no. More. Oh, there's still another dude. Oh, there's 2 more big dudes. Perfect. This is gonna piss you off. As it should. Oh, you got the chain. Oh, God. Oh, God, you got the... Oh, you killed me. You done did killed me. Okay, now it's just me and him. And he bit me in the face. There we go. That was fun. Said nobody ever. That was way too many of those worm men things. whatever the hell they're called. Very much do not enjoy them. Oh, of course. Let's go, dude. I hear... Yep. I see you. It's your breathing. Your breathing gives you away. Dragon Chaser's Ashes. Cool. What is going on up here? Oh, there's a dragon still over there. Damn it. What am I supposed to do here? That's a big ass dragon. Holy shit. Do I do this? Am I gonna get carried away? Nope, but I got a twinkling dragon torso stone. Is that upgrade material? No? Is it here? Oh, there it is. Gain dragon torso and roar until death. Well, that sounds like fun. So this is just a dead end. I guess I gotta go back to the bell? Okay. Ring that bell. Alright, there's the wall. Huh. Can I go back? Over here? And possibly? No, I don't see it. Well, whatever that sign was for, it's obviously not for the boss fight. So it's just going to be me and whoever it is. Do I just drop down? Holy shit. That's pretty cool. Okay. This is so weird. Oh. Really? King of the Storm? No. Am I supposed to? Well, I can't hit its face. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell am I doing here? Besides dying. Really? I have a feeling that this boss fight is going to be a pain in the ass. Where are you going? Really? This is so weird. I can't even hit it. Oh my god. Oh my god. God. Oh my God. No. This time, bitch. Stop moving around so much. This is so weird. Okay, there's got to be a second phase. That's not good. If he wasn't pissed at me before, he definitely is now. I am so screwed. Hello, Dragon Man. Nameless King. Okay. Alright. Oh out of timing. Stab. Didn't do as much as I wanted it to. Is that it? Okay. All right. That was crazy. That was a really, really weird boss fight. Very, very weird. And confusing. Now I have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Just a long ass bridge after a really weird fight. His gear. I am very heavy now. Look at me fat roll. That is some pretty awesome gear. Not gonna lie. There we go. I'm really liking these katanas. I'm just back here. I need to go fight your friend. And then I need to get the hell out of here. Come on, dude, let's make this quick. I got shit to do. Like, level up. And then I guess we're gonna go to the Ring City. Back at the Dredge Deep. Or Dreg Deep. One of the two. Take the plunge. Thank you. And I already talked to this person,
strange,
right?
Strange little lad you are. What on earth do you see in me? At the close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the earth. Great
okay.
kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god.
Really? Can I take all these? Nope, just two.
Keep your marbles intact, love. At least until I lose mine.
Yes, ma'am. Good talk. Okay, so I just dropped down here? I mean, he's pointing. Okay. That didn't hurt. Cool. This is very weird. That is a high fall. Something up there. Oh wow, it didn't hurt at all. What the hell's that? You're summoning shit, huh? Can't have you doing that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why are there so many? Are they just respawning? What the hell? Where'd you come from? And there's another one right there. Hello, sir. The only downside to these katanas is that they're slower than the twin blades. What's going on up here? Oh, that's a big. That is a big ass dude. And it doesn't look like he has a head. Whoa. Look at you. Give me a chunk, another chunk. Is this gonna be the land of the chunks? Chunky enemies, chunky shards, really bad jokes. Yeah, aquamarine dagger. Requires 18 intelligence. Where the hell am I supposed to go? That's where I came from. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Yep. Yep. Yep, yep. Oh. Oh, oh my god, he grabbed me. Let go of me. You let go right now. What the hell is that? What the hell was that? Why? Oh, thank you for that. Very much. Damn it. There's another dude right there. Oh my god, again! How do I get that? Murky hand scythe. Come on, buddy. What the hell's that? Take the plunge. Oh my god. Am I gonna have to run for it? Son of a bitch. Okay, at least I don't get any fall damage. What the hell is that thing? Oh. Not hitting it? I am doing very little damage to it. Oh, come on. Damn it. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it right here in this really weird spot. Trapped between a demon angel and whatever the hell those things are that come from the ground. But thank all of you for being here. I appreciate each and every one of you for watching. And if you enjoyed this weird ass video, then feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see all of you next time.